First of all, there's no backstabbing going on here.
It's time for me to move on.
This will be Phil's last year as the coach of the Bulls.
Are the expectations way too high?
Where do we go from here?
The only question, how long can it last?
You know, it's not easy being this great. I wake up in the morning. I brush my teeth. I work out. But before that all, I put on some pants. Now I lost something near and dear to me today. My pants. I haven't done much today. Just same old, same old. Played some video games. I did some schoolwork. Sadly, all without pants. I can't find them anywhere. I really missed them. They were the love of my life. And I can't step outside, even for a moment, without my pants. It's sad. And I hope to find them soon. I walked outside for the first time this morning. Still, without pants. I thought I'd try to embrace this new lifestyle, living pantsless, but I couldn't seem to do it, so I ran back inside. I tried to grasp this lifestyle, so I tried to do some laundry, and I threw all my shirts and all my underwear in the dryer as I just washed them. And what do you know? I found my pants. They were stuck inside one of my shirts, and I washed them. How could I be so stupid? The fact that I almost lost my prized pants, just, it aches me still, and I'm never gonna lose them again.
His face in the sand, not the last mafioso, I'm a MC cop, make it say go LL and do the wop. If you think you cannot rap me, yeah boy I bet, cause I ain't met a motherfucker who can do that yet, trendsetter,